Okay, we have Duncan on the high jump.